stop all the fake applause. Okay, well, I don't care about the little clap here, clap there. I'm about to go clap some cheeks. Boy, you better stop, boy. You better stop. You better stop. You know, trying to be that epic YouTuber that everybody wants you to be, I don't think is necessary. I don't think I can do it. Stare at me. Look me in my eyes and tell me if you see gayness.
I know y'all don't want to see me. Because if y'all didn't want to see me, yeah, would it click on it? Yeah, let me guess. I'm not making no sense.
Look, as y'all guys know, I officially made a new channel. It's called Katana V Gamer. I don't know what I'm going to be doing on little spin. Yeah!
Oh my God. Hell no, man. What the fuck, man?
It's just me and you right now. It's just me and you. Hey, I don't want no problems, but... I'm officially not on this channel no more. I don't know if I should stay or I should leave. And you're probably wondering, why do the black figure in the chair say that?
Well, let me tell ya.
So recently I've been posting a lot of videos on my channel and I have not been getting the views that I wanted. I've been getting like 9 to 5 views and I don't even think y'all gonna watch this.
We do not care.
That nigga take that one in like. So I'm actually literally embarrassing myself. The point is, I've been creating a lot of YouTube videos on, and I haven't been getting the views. I've been getting the views. Literally got 910 subscribers, but I am getting like, I'm getting 5 to 6 on my channel. Sorry guys, I spilled the N beans. I spilled the N beans, meaning the N word. I'm sorry. My point is, I created a new channel and I don't know if I want to give up this channel. You know, I'm still thinking about it. I'm like, bro, I got 910 subscribers. They is there. I just need to bring the roots back up. You know what I mean? I must bring you up in my hand. I must squeeze the things that's within. And I'm not talking about your funky body. Every time I look in the mirror, all I see is a black guy. That's all I see. Slavery 2.0. This is not fun, guys. Looking in the mirror and then all you see is a black man staring at you back. Do you think that's fun? Look. Click the link down below. The link down below. The point is, guys, clink. Clink. Click. 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 Point is, guys, click the link down below, okay? That's where my new channel is, okay? Still thinking about posting on there. I'm not sure because I got a lot of good things going on this channel. No, I don't. I lied. My view count is terrible. And I think it's me because I'm not being me. It's like I am being me, but I'm not being me. And I'm not talking about R&B because it sounds like...
Again, or even create content for you guys.
The point is, my balls itch.
You don't find that suspicious? You don't find that suspicious?
I keep looking at myself, bro. Look, when I started, I was freaking hard.
So why didn't I flinch? Because the laws of science differ fundamentally from those of...
And I'm not talking about right now, okay? I would do that later, okay? I mean, I was going hard in this YouTube thing, though. But I think I just wasn't giving it enough energy. Like, Super Saiyan 30, like, you know what I mean? I think I was just too relaxed. I wasn't putting in the effort. I was posting, I was being consistent, but I wasn't putting in that Katana special energy, you know what I'm saying? But your boy is back in business. Well, not on this channel, obviously. Maybe, I don't know, I'm still thinking if I want to stay. Like, I got another channel that I'm gonna be posting on, but, man, almost to 1,000, bro? Come on, man, how can I let that go? How? And a lot of people used to watch me on this channel. Like, I was getting like at least 30 views. I mean, I was happy what I was getting, okay, than most YouTubers. I was happy. I was like, dang.
What?
Hey, Chica, you a bank loan? You got my entrance. Got my entrance. Entrance, okay?
Idiot! This dude is moving around.
Oh, I didn't see that dude. All right. I feel like a skinny, retarded orangutan hanging on the side of the mountain. And then I fell and died into oblivion. The thing is, the channel, Katana Special, it lost its spark. And I'm not blaming you guys. This is me. This is all me. And you're probably wondering, wow, Katana? Like, we give up. Look, I'm not the good kid around the block, but you know what? I know how to bag some socks, if you know what I... Let me stop. My boys, I don't know what to do no more.
You already know who it is, man. It's that black guy that's gonna get the work done.
I'm never gonna be famous.
Boy, you better stop acting like a biscuit.
Pop like it, drop it. Pop like it, drop it. Hey, okay, I'm serious. The point is, when I was a kid, I'm like, yeah, rewind, wonder when you'll be
I can never play Fortnite again, or even create content for you guys.
I just want y'all to know that I really love y'all, and not in a gay way. And I know you probably like, bro, who cares about views? Well, I do. And if you want to be a big YouTuber, you must have the views. You must have the subs. Without views, you have no subs. I need, you know, it's just the point across every channel. You know what I mean? Just imagine you put in 3 years of this channel. 3 years! 3 years! 3 years! And then every time I post a video, I wake up to this.
Oh my god, bro.
Oh, hell no, man. What the fuck, man?
Get your ass on, bro.
You get your goddamn ugly ass on.
7 to 5, 9 views. I used to be loved. I'm like a bucket and whale boo-boo. Like, man. I just want you guys to click that link down below. Check, you know, I don't got nothing posted right now, but I'm still thinking what I want to do. Of course, it might still be horror games, but I'm going to try to be more, I don't know. I don't know if it's consistent or I just need to be more present in my videos and talk to y'all on a daily basis. You know what I mean? On how everything is going, because that's what YouTubers do. But I lost my touch because I had things going on with family and it drove my YouTube apart. And now I don't have the same view count that I had. Everybody left me. Everybody. Even you that's watching right now. Left me in the dust. Left me in the bathroom, boo-booing alone with nobody to wipe my booty. nobody was there to wash my booty. I mean, wipe my booty. Nobody was there. I was the only one doing it. If you love me, you know what to do. Send a link. Your boy going through some hard times, and I need help. I need help. And the channel might not be dead. It might just be what I'm posting, but even with, you would think, even if I don't post anything like real good, I should at least be able to get, I got 910 subscribers. I should be at least to be able to hit 30 on each video. 30. 5 people only watches me with almost 1,000 subscribers. That's pretty wild if you think about it. I see you guys. I don't even. This might be officially the last video on this channel. Maybe. I don't know. I don't know. I kept you guys waiting.